The Venezuelan poodle moth is an intriguing and enigmatic species of moth that gained attention when it was photographed in 2009 by Kyrgyzstani zoologist Dr. Arthur Anker in the Gran Sabana region of Venezuela. It is so named due to its striking resemblance to a poodle. This unusual moth is characterized by its fluffy appearance, large eyes, and distinctive brown coloration.